Hey guys, VDP here, and welcome to, I think it's Red's Revenge demo, I think it's called. I almost suddenly forgot that. But yeah, it's a Power Wars kind of game where you go to a haunted hospital with your Power Wars and just clean all the graffiti and all the shit off the walls. I've been playing Power Wars Simulator in my own spare time recently, and I've really enjoyed it. It's so relaxing and therapeutic. So when I saw this, you know, I had to go and give it a go. So yeah, the demo is 10 to 20 minutes prototype exploring the potential of a full horror game. There's no save option, it's meant to be played in one sitting. Best enjoyed with headphones and a dark room. It is 10 minutes past midnight. The only light I've got is the spotlight on my face. So yeah, I've done all that, thank you. We're going to put the graphics to low, just in case, because my PC is really fucking shit recently. It's got to the point where I do want to upgrade, but I just don't have the money to at the moment. We'll get there. Right, power boss. Interact, flashlight, okay. Interact, flashlight, WASD. We got this. I'm guessing this is a loading thing in the bottom right. Ah, okay, you've been hired to power wash the recently renovated hospital. The owners bought the hospital after it was abandoned for several years. The renovations are nearly complete. However, teenagers are somehow sneaking at night and putting up graffiti. This tops the cover this month's rent. The hospital was far from town. You arrive at night. By the way, I've actually had to restart because the loading screen froze, and we've got the graphics on high now, so fuck it. Right, first light. Don't seem to be working. Thanks for taking this rush job. The last guy quit, got spooked. Power was is in the back office. The keys on the reception desk. Got you, bro. Got ya. Ah. Not a bad place, is it? And we could make do with this. Not somewhere I'd call home, but hey. It's okay, we got some keys and we got patient 99. Patient was found unresponsive in the woods, I'm not sure. I've run so many tests, I'm yet to find anything physically wrong. My granddaughter. Oh. That doesn't sound too good. Hopefully they had the treatment they needed. Hey, what's up? You used a power washer before, right? Just point and spray. Client won't pay if you don't clean all the graffiti. Oh, mate. I don't know what I'm doing. It's like holding your dick. You just point and spray. It's not hard. I mean, it can be. But, oh, my God. Yes. Oh, yes. This is perfect. I don't care that there's weird, spooky sounds behind me. I'm just enjoying the moment. Oh, mate. That's beautiful. Oh, I enjoyed that. We all done? Oh my god, no, we're not all done. Oh. At least the lights work. It's a shame I can't change the nozzle, like turn it sideways and stuff. Why don't we just demolish the whole building? Or just paint over it? I'm sure you're not going to use brickwork. The fuck is that sound about? Hello? Well, there's definitely some ghosts or something going on here. I thought the ghosts would be happy. I'm cleaning your fucking house, mate. You should be very much pleased. I'm doing you a great service and you're paying nothing. The fuck? That door just opened. Damn it. The last guy just told me he left a headlamp down the hall. Fuck. Nice one, mate. Oh, fuck no. Yeah, all the lights gone off now. Help. I'm trapped. Help, help. Bro. I just want a headlamp. That's all I want. I'm in some fucking hospital room now. There's a window. I don't think I'm getting my headlamp yet. It's probably down there somewhere. I mean, what could go wrong? I'm literally enjoying myself here, cleaning the flipping walls. Don't like the sound of that. Ignore it, focus on this. Beautiful, great job. Headlamp, are you there? Well, I guess you can't really speak to me because you're a headlamp, but I hope you're down here. Where's that light coming from? I don't think we go that way because the beds are blocking us. Clean. Free me. Oh. If I clean and you get... Wait a minute. Are you the fucking person that's making all this graffiti? And you're wanting me to clean up to free you? There's no graffiti in the first place. I must have pissed the ghosts off. I still can't figure out where that light's coming from. Run. Do this right and I'll give you the bigger cut. Thank you. Oh yes. This is what I've been wanting. Mate, I'll do this right, alright. Sound a bit weird, but hey. I'm good at cleaning. That's Mike's girlfriend. Patient 99. I've dismissed all other patients and staff. I believe I've found a way to save her, but not her body. I'll have to try. What do you mean, not her body? What's wrong with her body? Hello? Don't like the sound of that. Well, at least no one's coming through that door, hey? Well, I believe we are done here. Well, we've done 1,025 out of 1,750. She'll hurt you. Who? We stop graffitiing, mate. Can I just like write it on a little bit piece of paper and give it me? Or stick it on the wall somewhere. Like a sticky note. Oh, another job well done. I just feel like hiding like behind one of these curtains or something. Ah. Well, this is a lot more brighter. Way more brighter. Yeah, I like this headlamp. Oh god. Granny's watching. I did read something about her saying, oh my god, my granddaughter. Oh god. Ugh. Well, she's watching me clean up the place for her. And our granddaughter. I'm doing a good service here. Fucking hell. She's here. Oh, hello, little shit. It's giving me goosebumps. Let's do the job and do the job well. We get fucking paid, mate. This is gone. Maybe she's just watching to make sure I do the right job. Well, I'm not going that way. Client let me know that some doors have electronic locks, need a break or reset if they're closed. Roger that, mate. Like here. Okay. Well, I'm going to reset the breaker. Light, torch, whatever, don't fuck up now, mate. Can I just hide in the cupboard? Just hide behind here till someone finds me or something. Fuck. Ooh, what's that sound? Headlamp, don't fuck up on me now. Stop, so get out. You told me to free you by cleaning shit, and now you're telling me stop, she's gonna get out. You have a cleaner floor as well. You are a messy twat, you know that, right? Wait, as long as she spares me, I'm happy letting the bits out. Patient 99. I've worked, but I've miscalculated some things. Painted charms around the hospital to contain it. Maybe that's what I've been destroying, all the charms. Moth just flew by me. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. That just reminds me. I played a game about moths earlier. Where? Oh, shit. Every time she's nearby, it fucks up my torch. Just went running off down here somewhere. Reset the breaker. Oh, what could possibly go wrong here? I mean, she's literally leading me to the breaker, right? This was, if she wants, if this is going to free her, this is what she wants, so just fucking prick. Just be nice to me. I'm giving you what you want. I'm freeing you. I like the purple. I like purple. Almost. I'm so confused, but yeah, we'll just get rid of you. All's clear. You stop humming. Really off-putting. Things I've got to do, eh? I'm even clearing this shit off the floor. I think I'm being watched. Ground will get you. Rob, you just said to escape and you said free you. And clean will be freeing you. Oh, God. Gran. That might be the door we're talking about. Gran. You won't escape. And the one that said free me, that's probably the Gran. Oh, I'm getting so confused right now. Not two ghosts speaking to me. Not a good day. Well, she's very close to being released, it seems. Oh, fuck. You really gonna turn the light out? Oh, God. Oh, shit. Ooh. I just feel like I just don't want to talk at the moment. It hurts. This is the daughter's cell. Ugh. Oh, you bastard. Someone locked me in there. Get away from me, you foul beast. It can't hurt that much. It's literally just water. Ooh, we're done. Let's get out of here then. Oh, fuck no. I think I might just stay here, you know? Like, can I just text my boss and be like, yeah, can you like send an army to get me out of here, mate? I'm scared. My fucking head rest.
Like the eyes you have.
I was about to say my headlamp, not my headrest, this is playing up. Oh, fuck me. Oof, I actually really enjoyed that game. That was actually really fun. I like power washing, it seems. I think I just found my future workplace. I'm going to become a power cleaner. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy that. That was a great game. And I'll catch you next time when we play some more great games on our channel. But until then, bye-bye.